Atlas. Uh-huh. Ace is on the ones and twos. Who's the producer for tonight? What's his name?
James Leon.
James Leon. Yeah. Jabril doing his thing, start that. Lord, Lord, you was 15 when I last saw you. DJ Enigma.
For all ages entertainment and the Burn New Movement. The Burn New Movement means the best in the rating now unified. Our mission is to bring unity through hip hop culture. We are in our 10 year anniversary of working this Burn New Movement.
Wow.
You know what I mean?
Salute.
So we do a lot of different showcases. We do open mics. We do community events, church events. We do everything for all of our people. Tonight, we got a dope hip-hop showcase. I got more artists coming through. We got like 20 artists on the list, so we got to get it started and keep it rolling. Tonight's special featured artists, we got two of them. You know what I mean? Got my little homie, Jarrell, representing Brooklyn. We got Gino. And also tonight we got the special feature producer of the night. Well, let me just introduce my team. The Burn New Moon, we got DJ Nigma, Q the Prophet, Jarrell, DJ Ace of Spades, holding it down, Burn New DJs. We got
the team.
Come on. Yeah, he's gonna let me see. We got my sister. No other.
Yeah.
This is a lady that's on her grind like I'm on my grind.
Right.
She got her own thing. Right. Just give you a light TV.
Right.
And
right.
She's definitely down with the Burn New Movement. Give it up to your host for the night, the whole girl, Coco. Coco. Yeah. Shout out to Black Falcons, Motorcycle Club, to London's Rock here.
London's fine.
You know what I'm saying? So I want to introduce y'all to the feature of the night. This feature producer tonight, he's from far.
He's from far.
I always forget his original place. I always remember St. Louis.
Oh, that's far. Right.
He's from St. Louis, Missouri.
Wow.
You know what I mean? Who you know from St. Louis? Nelly from St. Louis, right?
Yeah.
St. Louis Rams.
He's about the only one I know, too.
Yeah, St. Louis. And then he moved to Atlanta. And now he's repping New York. He's doing his thing. I want everybody to put your hands together right now for the producer tonight, James Leon. Talk to them, James, let them know what it is. And then we'll get started after that. So, talk to me. This is my talk.
What up? I go by the name James Leon, the motherfucking lion from St. Louis. Yes, sir. I'm just gonna be playing some dope ass beats. Yeah, I just spit bars. This is simple, plain and simple. That's all we gonna do. Network with me. You want some beats? Like what you heard? Shit, just get at me. Plain and simple. We just gonna go from there. I ain't gonna do too much talking. Just gonna play beats. That cool with y'all?
Yes. All right. Let's go.
So do y'all thing tonight. Happy to be here. Show where it goes.
Coco, just give me the mic.
Yeah.
Check me out for some interviews. Just give me the mic.com. Check me out Wednesday nights on Bronx Net Channel 68. And be coming on Brick 2 in Brooklyn now, too. I forgot the station. But look for us every first and third Saturday. We are there. Just give me the mic, y'all. YouTube everywhere. Check us out.
Yeah. That's right. Like I said, my name is LaRue, representing that Burn New Movement, best underrated and unified, bringing unity through hip-hop culture. So for our 10-year anniversary, we're going to set up the showcase with one of the first members of the Burn New Movement.
Yeah.
So So what happened was, when we started the movement, we threw a showcase at Lehman College, and then we had, you know, the infamous Amadeus, and then we created
DJ Ali Def Jam. I had to come through tonight and support Coco and LaRue, man. And I like what I saw tonight. Yo, Ace, only gave me that.
These niggas don't want no war. These niggas ain't ready for a battle. These niggas do not want to get down and up and hurt like cattle. These niggas don't want no drama. These niggas don't want no beef. These niggas do not want me to load it up and pop that heat. I got a team that just that real, nigga. Pump you up and pop through your head, nigga. Don't get a line, fuck who you running with. Spit him up, rip him up, cut him up, shit him up. Fuck gon' do to me. Nigga, I'm a vet in the game. Fuck you in a second that you claim. Fuck you and your whole damn crew. That kill it, that kill it. Fuck it, you change. I swear many niggas got me laughing. You niggas ain't rapping, just acting. That motherfucking nigga been acting. I'm lyrically waxing, yeah, people clapping. All of my sleeve, I'm fucking reacting. That's what it is, I'm attacking. Spit fire. No, retire.
Stop me now. appearance. Maybe I'm pressure with these words. Can you hear it? My insecurity showing. Hard for me to bear it. You think less of my flesh and say yes to my spirit.
I'm gonna let y'all hear some real nice vocals real quick, you know what I mean? Y'all ready?
Yeah.
I'm about to do some singing, y'all with me?
Yeah.
I hope y'all enjoy this. This is a cool shit.
It's like, woo! No, we here, we out here. It's hard.
If y'all know that Pat Benatar, y'all could sing it. I know the fellas ain't gonna.
Y'all be singing.
But Coco, I know you going to jail. I know you know this.
Y'all ready?
Let's go.
We are young.
Woo.
Heartache to heartache, we said. Don't run, stand, don't keep living.
Oh.
Love is the
fuck, nigga. I've been a G since my motherfuck, nigga. And I ain't never getting fucked, nigga. And I ain't never been a fuck, nigga. She got a fat ass, you know I got a fuck, nigga. I've been a G since my pop fuck, nigga. I just lost my granny, nigga. How I'm feeling? I'm feeling like a homie, nigga. On this anger, I think they better hear me, nigga. I think they about to see me, niggas. Watch your mouth, or feel this flurry, nigga. My vision, I'm seeing kinda blurry, nigga. Wipe the tears, there ain't no more worries, nigga. Greedy watching over me, I'm about to murder, nigga. I need to act right. Since green and left, ain't shit feeling right. Meditating, nigga, nines on the moonlight. Just deep depression, got me in the room life. Mama wound tight, contemplated goon life. That boom strike, there comes a tomb, right? Homie, if there's a Christ, then we gotta fight. Cause God on earth been putting up a hell of fight. I ain't never getting fucked, nigga. And I ain't never been a fuck, nigga. She got a fat ass, she know I got a fuck, nigga. Since my pop fuck, nigga. And I ain't never been a fuck, nigga. And I ain't never been a fuck, nigga. She got a fat ass, you know I got a fuck, nigga. Bricks, bricks get flipped and transformed into chips. Chips can make a thirsty nigga feel like the shit. Shit that stain, nigga, stay enough for the chips. Chips is the fake cops that's riding the bikes. Bikes I ride got motors with tailpipes. Pipes that are light leave real big holes. Holes go straight through the skins of my foes. Foes know they better stay right on their toes. Toes get tagged after took out the body bag. Bags get filled, the soul has slabs. Slabs usually go for nicks and dimes. Dime streets pull up mines, I settle for 25. 25, niggas is catching, these bitches is talking. Talking can stop a nigga from walking. Walking gassed up through the flames of hell. Hell, I live in to get you 25 to L. L's that I like attract bitches cause of the smell. Smell you 3 weeks after you catch a shell. Shells are released, the whole damn spot. Spots from your blood can make the block real hot. Hot like 9-7 when I'm spitting these balls. Balls get bitches pissy that I'm fucking these broads. Broads jump in the whip and start to strip. Strip these fake niggas for they platinum and shit. Shit, I always keep heat right on the